Today I would encourage you to rightly divide the word of truth. To divide the word of truth, you need to know the word of God. Let us turn to the book of 2 Timothy, 2 chapter 15th verse. It says, be diligent to present yourself approved to God, a worker who does not need to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Rightly dividing the word of truth. How can you rightly divide the word of truth? Unless you spend time in meditating the word of God. Unless you spend time at God's feet to meditate and know and learn the word of God, you cannot divide the word of truth in a right way. Today, many do not have a habit of spending time in God's word. They do not have a habit of meditating the word of God. That is very dangerous. That will lead you astray. That will lead you away from God. If you do not have a personal Bible reading habit, or if you do not have a time of spending in the word of God, and you read it for yourself, and if you don't examine the scripture and meditate on the word of God, tomorrow you can be led astray and you will be clinging on to the traditions of human beings. And today I would encourage you, we need to rightly divide the word of truth. How can we do it? Only when we meditate the word of God. When you spend time at God's feet and meditate God's word, you will be able to rightly divide God's word. Today I would encourage many youngsters who are watching this video, start reading and meditating the word of God. It is good to listen to sermons and it is good to listen to teachings of others, but unless you spend time personally with God by reading his word, you can never come to the knowledge of truth. Today I would encourage you, start developing this habit of spending time in God's word.